Hey everyone, I'm Cynthia Conte for Ring TV. I've got the one and only, the only 8th Division World Champion who also happens to be a Senator, Manny Pacquiao. Welcome again. How does it feel to be back here? After pandemic, 2-year layoff, how does it feel back to be back in the ring?
It's happy to be back here in Wildcard Gym to train for this coming fight against the Errol Spence. I'm excited and happy for this event.
You know, I was asking Blue Boy, is there anything, or even Freddie, is there anything about you that could find an odd? Because when you came back from the Philippines, you're already running the following day. Like, you've never missed a step. Did you just continue to train in the Philippines during the pandemic while you were trying to help the country find money and just resources while there was a pandemic?
Yeah, we started our training in the Philippines. That's why we get here. We train right away the following day, so I'm excited to be back here and excited to giving inspiration to my country.
You know, you are taking on one of the toughest opponents in your career. I'm going to ask you, let me see if you're going to even tell me, John. Was there really a fight lined up for Mikey Garcia, Terrence Crawford, and or Ryan Garcia before the Errol Spence fight?
That fight, you know, there's a lot of names that on the line, but it depends on the negotiation and commitment to each other. So I rather picked Errol Spence because I believe that I'm fighting one of the best opponents. I think this is going to be a good one.
This is a legacy fight for you. You know, when people watch you, they see resilience. When I watch you as a fellow Kalabayan, I watch you with pride. You know, Manny, you have come a long way. When I research you, I've read old interviews of you or articles. You've come a long way from General Santos City hustling on the streets. You are selling repackaged garlic, donuts, cigarettes in the barangays, fighting in town fiestas for 150 pesos, which is $2 in American currency, if you won a senator. And now you're possibly fighting, maybe the last time in your career win was a draw. Is this true? Maybe because you're presidential line, which is a whole other story, but yeah. You see you as a hero. Do you see yourself as a hero?
I'm not thinking about that. I want to be simple and a simple citizen living in the Philippines like that, giving inspiration to people, helping other people.
Can you give one last message to Errol Spence before you step into the ring?
Good luck to both of us. Do our best to make the people, the fans, happy.
And August 21st, the Pacquiao effect goes into effect. 36 minutes. If your fight lasts that long, you unite a whole nation in the Philippines. Crime goes down. Everyone puts their guns away. Everyone forgets about their worries and they watch you fight their hero. Good luck to you in the ring. Good luck to Errol Spence. And hopefully, we'll see you again in the ring. Maybe you're president. Salam out.